Hello children, how are you? I hope you all are doing good. Children, today we are going to learn about a new concept, that is concept of far and near. We find so many things around us. Some of them are near to us, while some are far from us. Children, when we compare things based on their distances, we say object is near and far. Far is which is away from us. When we see things from a long distance, we call it far, and near means next to us, which we can see easily and even can touch. Let us learn more about near and far concept with the help of some examples. Now look at this picture. You can see there is a boy and a cub. So this cub is near this tree and the boy is far from the tree. Look here. The boy is near to the tree and the girl is far from the tree. You can see the distance. The sheep is near to the tree, but the sun is far from the tree. Aap dekhte hai na, sun kahan par itni door sky mein hota hai? So sun is far from us. Look at this building. The car is near to the building, but the helicopter is far from the building. You can see there are two houses. मैंने आपको पहले भी बताया था, जो आपको चीजें दूर दिखती हैं वो हमेशा आपको छोटी दिखती हैं, और जो आपको पास दिखती हैं वो चीजें थोड़ी सी बड़ी दिखती हैं. सो इन दिस पिक्चर यू कैन सी टू हाउसेस, वन इज बिग एंड वन इज स्मॉल. सो द बिग हाउस इज नियर टू दिस ट्री एंड द स्मॉल हाउस इज फार फ्रॉम द ट्री. Now look here, you can see a swing over here, right? So it's your activity time. You have to tell me the teddy is near or the girl is near to the swing. Now look here, teddy is near and the girl is far from the swing. Lion is near to the swing, but the mouse is far from the swing. You can see this cycle. Now tell me, cycle is near or far from the tree? Cycle is near to the tree. एंड द कार इज फार फ्रॉम द ट्री। वाओ, हु इज दिस? दिस इज टॉम। टॉम इज नियर टू द ट्री एंड द चेरी इज फार फ्रॉम द ट्री। Wow, one more interesting character. Who is this? This is Donald Duck. So the Donald Duck is near to the swing and the Mickey Mouse is far from the swing. So children, today you have learned about a new concept, that is concept of far and near. So I hope the concept is clear to everyone. So आज आप क्या करेंगे? आप घर में चीजें देखेंगे और अपने मम्मी पापा को आप बताएंगे कि which is near and which is far from you. Okay? And when you are going on the road, you can search the things over there also. Road पर जाते हुए भी आप देख सकते हैं which thing is near to you and which things are far from you. Okay children, bye bye, take care of yourself.